this first year of breakaway roping. So what are your thoughts of it here? I mean, obviously you won. I'm sure it's a very good experience.
Right.
But, you know, what were your thoughts of the whole experience here?
Amazing experience, amazing opportunity. This setup is something we don't ever get to do. So the arena, the calves, everything came together. I don't know that I know quite a few of them just because we go and travel together, the breakaway ropers, and everyone was excited to be here, excited for the opportunity, and they're looking forward to next year.
Just take me through the run. It looked like everything, I mean, it goes very fast,
it
obviously,
does.
But just did it go well? Did it go about as well as you thought?
It did. The start is a long ways out there, so you're gaining to the calves pretty fast, and so it's one of the more challenging setups, and so my horse did great, and it worked out. I drew good, and so it went the best that I could have hoped for.
What's your horse's name?
My horse's name is Bingo.
Bingo?
Yes, sir. He is 10 years old. He's owned by Melissa and Billy Morrow. They let me ride him and take him up here, and so he's an amazing opportunity. It's a blessing to me.
So what does a win like this do for not just your season, but even your career?
I don't even know. It hasn't even set in yet. I mean, I will never have another opportunity like this, another experience. It'll be something I'll never forget, always treasure and cherish. And I just want to cry. You know, I'm just so excited and just to get to be here and hopefully to get more events for breakaway ropers and girls and be an inspiration to girls coming up and give them something to look forward to. That's kind of my goal.
Whose buckle are you wearing?
Raymond Hollabaugh. So he let me wear this buckle for about a year. And when we got the news that we got to come up here, he was like, well, if you win it, you can give me your buckle. And I was like, okay, you know, now I'm like, well, crap, you know, but no. So he's taught me everything I know about breakaway, and he's been one of the biggest influences in my success, and I couldn't do it without him. And so, yeah, he's a part of my team.